Mentality. As a man thinking, it becomes his reality. I used to let stress build up until I learned that stress ends up like worms. See, worry is the cousin of death. Thinking negative, you might as well go ahead and yourself. I was taught by the struggles of life to be strong like iron. You got that heart of a lion. I've been through my share, this hell was still alive. Many days didn't know what to do, we survive. Every struggle was a test, a lesson. You just gotta figure out how to overcome and catch the blessing. They want to turn the dope and lose all hope. Spirit broke and confused, but I refuse to lose through fear, through pain, through loss. I can't stop, won't stop till we make it to the tip top. This is hip hop. Without no food, that ain't no sustenance. Plus, when it's crunch time, back on the wall, life on the line, before you lose your balance and fall, you will find that it's an instinct. Act first and then think. Second law of nature, self-preservation. Move without reservation. No hesitation when they come to me in mind. Do you come from that designer? Do your compass need alignment? A mercenary mind assignment. Kill or be killed, a sinner is skill, however you define it. I just see him brave Victoria. Revolutionary propaganda intended to raise war. The price of life is measured by the life. This is brutal, but I fight this. Supply, demand, inflation rises. We can't afford the rice. It's nothing to eat, I know it's hard to digest.
Let me tell you why the bitch name. The woman looks so good, she make you masturbate. Come into my life, let me show you how I operate. My name is Rasul, but you can call me a gigolo. My teacher name is... You know how we roll. I had a lot of shit to do back in the Astro.
5'10, nigga, come back to Earth.
What can I do for you back in this bitch? Coming through with my new suit. Nigga looking fly, cause you know we got a lot of loot. When I'm on the mic, a nigga throw down his blunt just to hear what we say up in this bitch.
You know what love is. Say it with me now.
You know what love is.
What is the look of? It got something to do with, being the man and handling your biz. What love got to do with it? SSV, it's all bullshit. You know what love is.
2-3 is on the love tip.
You know what love is.
The S is on slug tip.
You know what love is.
3 is on slug tip.
You know what love is.
She said I wanna get down with the S. Said certainly let me teach you slenderness. Buzzing the Virgo, your words scandalous. Your fragrance got me losing consciousness. Your stance got me unbuckling my fucking pants. Spending clouds of finance on a $2 romance. Take the dick to the tip. Get a lick, tell a bitch. That's the shit, so eat a dick. You need to just give me your clit. That's how I get nasty like an old porno flick. Oral sex got me caught up in the coward bliss. So teach me, I should drop this dick between the tips. Yes.
You know what love is. So you hear me now.
You know what love is. You know what love is.
What is the look of? It got something to do with being a man and handling your biz. What love got to do with it? SSB, it's all bullshit. You know what love is. Say you with me.
You know what love is. You know what love is.
You know what love is.
You know what love is.
Press and the media make you think that a black man arming himself
is illegal. He wants to arm himself to rob a liquor store or something. You know what I'm saying? That is for me to defend myself. And it should always be. It's just about survival, you know? And we have to be honest about the tools that we use to survive. And why is a black life any more recuperative than a white life? You know what I'm saying? We know that they don't put the same security in the ghetto that they do in the white neighborhood. So therefore, for me to be out here saying don't, you know, put your guns down, no violence, that's hypocritical. And if I didn't talk about the violence, everybody would act like the violence wasn't there. We, as rappers, bought that violence. We bought the violence that we see in the streets, put in our records for years. And after 3-4 years, we finally starting to see it because of all the statistics that's going on the street. If we stop talking about it, then they wouldn't take statistics. And when they stop taking statistics, then we'd be killing each other in the streets. White people wouldn't care no more. Only reason they care is because, you know, there's been some stray. We done slipped over in the white neighborhoods. And there's kids in Iowa that want to be like us. You know what I'm saying? There's kids in Indiana that's trying to be like us. Because they can relate. You know what I'm saying? In two years, I've had a gun pulled on me by my limo driver, by police, by everybody. You know what I'm saying? I better be. You know what I'm saying? I've been attacked. You ain't reading the papers about these skinheads trying to blow up black churches. Wow. They see me as the enemy just like y'all do. You know what I'm saying? They can come to my house and sit outside my house just like anybody else can. A skinny. And once my life is gone, it's gone. Can't nobody give it back to me. Not the judge, not the president, not the governor, not Calvin Butler, not Jesse Jackson. They can't do nothing but come to my funeral and talk pretty about how black people suffer. You understand?
The new name in the 21st century of imperialism is really globalization. And when you think about that, when you read about that, when you study about that, globalization really means the globalization of capital. You don't hear people talking about the globalization of labor. But you know, working people all around the world have more in common with each other than they have with their own so-called leaders or the rulers, the ruling class that is, of those societies. So people should globalize resistance, globalize. And that means globalization.
Some kids get bombs for breakfast and blow away on their birthday. Ask the little orphan boy on a racket saw what he think about the USA. Today was the worst day of his life. Uncle Sam killed both his parents. His village burned to the ground and he left him and his little brother to perish.
signal to all in the soul. Like vampires, they come for blood. In the name of freedom and justice, nowhere to hide, nowhere to run. First they send the soldiers, then come McDonald's and Coca-Cola.
Toxic Western culture. Once they take over, it's over.
Mickey Mouse, Donald Duck, Halliburton, 7-Up, Walmart, Exxon. Who cares if you get stepped on? Get stepped on in the name of progress. They business has no conscience. All they want is profits. It's obvious in Africa. It's obvious in Mexico. It's obvious in Cuba. It's obvious in Palestine. American invasion. Foreign occupation, covert operation, oppressive domination, resist.
Yo, 2012 is approaching, no food on the shelves and the system is broken. It's out of order, we out of water and out of time. Out of my mind, out of prime time with the propaganda. Make you wanna slap, make you pop the hammer. Call it what it is, use proper grammar. Land grab, call that gentrification. Microchip by gentrification. That's just fear and intimidation. 9 o'clock news interpretation. Birth of a nation that's got nothing to lose but our chains. Got nothing to use but our brains. Stop following rules and let's change the game. Resist.
Blackwater, Ford trucks, APAC, Starbucks, IMF, Chevron. Who cares if you get stepped on? Get stepped on. In the name of progress, their business has no conscience. All they want is profits. It's obvious in Africa. It's obvious in Mexico. It's obvious in Cuba. It's obvious in Palestine. American invasion. Foreign occupation, covert operation, oppressive domination, resist.
These are the times, baby. These are the times, sing now the crime. These are the times, baby. To free your mind, to free your mind. To free your mind.
I want to thank y'all for riding with us. Classic shit, shit. No, it's been a long road. Stay focused through all this shit, though. Outlaw for life. My Machiavelli is a bomb. Could look Gaddafi Levon. Grandma Joyce Levon. Algie Levon. To all them niggas dead and gone. Carry on. Double D Levon. My cousin Darren Levon. T.C. Levon. Steady Levon. Yeah, yeah. Out. Life.
Big Hollis, you the fool for this one, nigga. Outlaw classic shit. One. Real talk, nigga.
Gypsy, moving in the gypsy chips.